Tonsil stone is a common problem that causes foul-smelling breath. Unlike the popular belief, tonsils are not smooth balls. They have pockets and openings that sometimes trap food, mucus, or bacteria. If you do not treat it at an early level, it causes the tonsil to harden and form a tonsil stone. Here are 6 natural and effective home remedies for tonsil stones. Honey. Honey is an antiseptic material that may help you boost the immune system. Tonsil stones can turn up as a result of an infection in the throat, and treating it with honey can be effective. To use honey for removing tonsil stones, you dissolve 1 teaspoon of honey in a cup of warm water, and then gargle the mouth with this solution a couple of times a day. Compounds in the honey will work as an antibiotic, and you can see that the tonsil stones disappear quickly. Turmeric. Due to its antiseptic and anti-inflammatory properties, turmeric can help you fight against tonsil stones and ease irritating symptoms. Add 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder to a cup of boiling water or salt water. Gargle with this mixture a couple of times daily, especially before sleeping. It will help the body get rid of the soreness and inflammation. Cinnamon. It can be used to treat tonsil stones. Being high in antimicrobial abilities, cinnamon can inhibit the development of bacteria as well as other microorganisms and help you reduce pain, swelling, and inflammation. Add 1 teaspoon of cinnamon powder to a cup of boiling water. Mix in 2 teaspoons of honey. While it is still warm, drink it 2 to 3 times daily for 7 days. Marigold tea. It is a garden flower and is one of the best herbal remedies for tonsil stones. This tea can support the body to solve with throat infections. You can either use this tea as a gargle or drink it. In case the tonsil stones are situated further down in your throat, this tea may help you effectively. When drinking a herbal tea, it is important to consume it before mealtime. Boil a cup of water and then add 1 tablespoon of dried marigold petals. Let it cool for a minute. Gargle with this solution while it is still warm twice a day. Lime juice. Lime has been used for ages and it is famous for its medicinal properties. Lime juice can be used to get rid of tonsil stones. You simply mix the juice of lime with a cup of water. Slowly drink the diluted lime juice so it touches the tonsil stones. This will also clean the mouth, remove bacteria, and prevent its occurrence in the future. Cotton swabs. Using cotton swabs is a simple home remedy that is done to push off tonsil from the tonsil's walls. Before using them, you should make both ends wet in order to make it gentle on your tonsils. To get the best result, you should do this method in front of a mirror. Use a flashlight in order to locate the stones. Use wet cotton swabs in order to loosen the stones and remove them from the walls of the tonsils. Once done, gargle with a salt water or mouthwash. This will remove remaining particles as well as other debris. Thank you so much for watching. Please make the comment below, don't forget to share this video and subscribe to our channel. Please click the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new video.